earlier and earliest are two functions that are useful to retrieve the values of outer row context in a scenario where you have multiple nested row contexts. These functions are no longer so useful because whenever you have earlier or earliest, you can write better DAX code by using variables. With that said, let's take a look at why and when these two functions might be useful. In this example, I want to compute the number of customers slicing by yearly income, and I also want the running total, again based on the yearly income. So this number, 2922, is the sum of the first two rows of number of customers. And then the number goes on growing because always accumulates all the customers that have a yearly income which is less or equal than the current one. Let's look at the code. There is an outer add columns, which is an iterator that generates a row context over the yearly income. Inside this iteration, we create another iteration through filter that is iterating over customer. Now, customer yearly income is a column. Yearly income is a column in customer, and I have created another row context inside the first iteration. So in this line, there are now two row contexts. One created by add columns, the other one created by filter. If you write customer yearly income, you are implicitly asking for the nearest row context, that is the one created by filter. If you need to access the outer row context, so the one created by add columns, you need to use earlier. That gives you access to the previous row context in the nesting of row context created by your code. Earlier accepts by default goes out one step. You can write an additional argument like comma one, and this is the same behavior, so it still goes to the previous row context. You can also go out more than one row context, adding two, and in this case the result will be an error because there is no row context two steps before the current one. And if the nesting of row context is really, really deep, you can use earliest. Earliest, no matter what, returns the outermost row context of all the row contexts which are available. And if we run it, now the behavior is the very same as we had earlier. With all that said, earlier and earliest are no longer so useful because since the advent of variables, you can write the same calculation using variables, obtaining much better and much more readable code. The code is similar. We have add columns over the values of yearly income, but now we store in a variable the value of yearly income when we can still access the outer row context, and then we use this variable inside the iteration. Because the evaluation of the variable happened when the row context was the one created by add columns, current yearly income contains 10,000, 20,000, 30,000, and does not interact with the innermost iteration which is happening over filter. Therefore, whenever you see code or you work with code where there is earlier or earliest used, keep in mind using variable provides a better experience and more readable code.